It's clear that Barcelona are a club that have been falling down the pecking order in comparison to many other European clubs. But with Academy graduate Ansu Fati hitting the ground running at the Camp Nou, there is more reason for Barcelona to be more hopeful in what will be an inevitable Messi-less future. Hey guys, we talk football here, and today we look at why Ansu Fati could be Barcelona's future. Since Neymar's departure, Barcelona have went to the transfer market aggressively, securing high-profile targets in hope to replace the Brazilian superstar. Having spent over $300 million for Ousmane Dembele and Philippe Coutinho, the Catalan giants were hopeful that their mission to find a suitable replacement for Neymar would be successful. However, that has not been the case. Coutinho has not shown the form he showed previously with former club Liverpool, and Ousmane Dembele has also not been able to replicate his past form, battling recurring injury problems. Where others have tried and failed, 17-year-old Ansu Fati, a Barcelona Academy graduate, seems to be slowly emerging as the man for the job. Fati arrived in Spain at the age of 8. First signing with Sevilla's youth academy, after just 2 seasons at Sevilla, Fati joined Barcelona's youth academy and slowly emerged as a rising star. Gifted with astonishing turn of pace, Fati thrives on the counterattack and has ever slowly established himself as a goal-scoring threat. With Lionel Messi drifting centrally, the 17-year-old winger provides the Spanish giants with some much-needed width and also looks to spread the opposition. The scary thing about Fati is that he is still so young and has more time to improve and learn off the guidance of Lionel Messi, Antoine Griezmann, Ousmane Dembele, and more. He is playing at Barcelona, as well as getting game time with Luis Enrique at the Spanish national team. So he is very prepared football-wise and hence think that Fati will mark the future of Spanish football. A lot of players have been brilliant as youngsters for Barcelona and then faded far away from the spotlight as the years went by. Boyan, Christian Tello, Munir, these are just some of the examples, so let's hope Fati can become what these players couldn't. I think Fati came as a surprise to Barcelona fans, especially because he came from their academy and he is one of their own. The quality and potential is certainly there. In the 5 appearances he made so far in the Champions League and La Liga, he has 4 goals and 2 assists. There is still a long way to go for Fati, but let's hope he can prove his worth and be consistent in his form. The early signs are indicating that Barcelona have an absolute gem on their team. Fati knows where to be while having clinical finishing, and he seems to have huge confidence in himself. Of course, his development isn't certain, and thus Barcelona fans will want to avoid putting too much pressure on Ansu Fati. Barcelona will also want to start building for the future, as they eventually will move on from Messi, and Fati's continuing rise to stardom seems to have put Barcelona on the right path. So yes, Ansu Fati is Barcelona's future, and Fati's future also is Barcelona. Lionel Messi has also said, "Ansu Fati impressed me the first time I saw him in training. He has everything to be an important player for Barca in the future, but most importantly, he needs to make sure that this pressure doesn't affect him so he can keep growing." Fati's unexpected ascent to stardom is undoubtedly welcomed at the club, but it will also serve as an eye-opener. After all, the Spanish giants built their identity by promoting academy graduates. However, in recent years, Barcelona have moved away from that philosophy, favoring high-priced superstars in place of its own academy players. Fati's emergence has also served as a friendly reminder that there is nothing like witnessing the rise of one of your own. Let us know what you guys think. Does Ansu Fati have the potential to be an important player for Barca in the future? Please be sure to like, subscribe, and share, and we'll see you guys next time.